What did he do, run off with a patient?
Does it matter? Give me a doctor with a steady hand over one with a steady home anytime.
But you don't think he's our Geppetto, do you?
No. Clone anything requires skill and knowledge way beyond this guy's capabilities.
Well, how do you know he doesn't have those capabilities?
Because to clone anything takes science stroked gently with artistic hands. You got a pair of tweezers?
Yeah.
Not to keep. Now, imagine this is a woman's egg. The seed inside it is her nucleus that contains her unique DNA. Now, if you want to make a clone, first thing you do, get rid of the nucleus.
Believe it or not, I use those.
Then, you replace it with the nucleus of any cell, the person you want to clone. Original egg, new DNA in the nucleus. So next, you shock it. A little jolt of electricity. Don't say Frankenstein. The electricity fools the egg into thinking it's been fertilized. Within a week, it's making stem cells, which then grow into the person of your choice. You place these inside the womb of your carrier. Next, you hire a disgraced and penniless gynecologist like Hayward to bring in the harvest.
Cannibal.